there sound too? Further away, George, in case a limb hits it from above. Just even 15 feet further. Thank you. Sure hope that was the right tree, George. So 12'4". That's 8 inches. Oh, I can cut 2 feet because it's 12-inch bar, so I can do a circle. Well, let me measure 8 first, because then that can be post, because it's so limby, it's not that good. So let me measure 8 feet and see. The wood's dead, but it sure is solid. Eh? Yep. How do you know? What? Oh. So can you look on the camera? Okay, sorry about that, George.
Ah!
So by tipping the camera up, did that ruin it? But then when we fixed it, did it fix it up a bit? Oh, right, that's free, wherever you look, eh? Cool. Oh, make anybody blurry and sick. Well, that took what, how long to do that tree? 20 minutes? I haven't felt the butt end. So what you can do if you want is move all the branches right now, then I can fall it low. So I'd actually like to give you this.